we get out of this alive, remind me never to do that again.
I'm going after Dasan. He's probably heading for the heart of the Academy. You coming?
I think I'd be more useful in the air. I'll go to the hangar and join the New Republic troops.
Okay. Try to avoid anyone with a lightsaber.
Good advice, Jedi.
There we go. Oh, we got new force powers again. Lightning finally got to level 3. And I think the last one is saber throw. Yep. Or no. Yeah, it's still rank 2. Apparently we do not get saber throw. No saber throw allowed. Alright, I was kind of close with leaving the ship there. What does this guy want? Oh, this guy has like super armor.
SWAT troopers, I should have figured.
Or maybe he doesn't have super armor. Also, swamp troopers, that's a thing. It's over here, besides shitty shading. God, it's a good thing this valley is just like Jedi height. So you guys see the new lightning? There you go. It still uses up, like, all of your fucking force powers, though. Stab in the back. Oh, man. You know, it's kind of nice, actually, to be not in a place with, like, the fucking same, like, Imperial interior layout. Because, you know, when you think about it, there's only, like... Oh. Hello. Alright. Wow. Just about to swing at him. I guess I'll kill this guy first. That's really annoying. This guy's pretty good at the force. I'm trying to, like, just get some of my health back here. I try to do one good swing on him, and he's, like, whittling me down. Okay, we got him. I like how his other friend just isn't gonna help him. You know, I'm good with that. He's just taunting me up there. Apparently there was 4 of them. Okay, let's just do some back door real quick. Like, how would 3 of them come at me at once? It's so not fair. Force push. Oh, I did get him the second time. Oh, fuck, he got me that time. What the fuck? Hey, you come down here to me. I tried to make him take some fall damage. He really likes this fucking throwing his lightsaber. And also, you know what? Force ability is actually not so bad anymore. Oh, there you go. You got like a nice thick saber up him. Oh, fuck me. You know, it kind of feels me sometimes when they hit me with the sabers. He actually found the place where I was actually to hit him. I would fucking have to get the tree. So I couldn't actually force push him back. So I took like full damage from that. Alright, there we go. He died though. Thank God for that force regenerating Call of Duty health. Am I right? There's one more up here if I was right. I really like those overhead swings, if you can't tell. But I know you can do ones that are easier to hit. But like he ducked. A fucking bastard. Yeah, I can do that too, you know. He's making a mockery out of the fucking Jedi combat. Well, so am I, to be honest. There we go, we got him. Those swings feel really good, though. You know, I have to say that the sounds and the effects of the lightsaber combat are just very satisfying, you know? Kind of like you hear that nice vroom vroom kind of thing. It's really, really cool. I saw this guy before, though. Dun dun dun. A Kyle stalks his prey. Probably didn't need to do strong lightsaber style there, but you know. Oh, some back to tanks here. And a rocket launcher. Okay, that will all come in handy, I'm sure. If you notice, forcing isn't really a thing. Like, I can't do night vision in this game like I could do in the other one. But then again, it wasn't particularly useful for anything but night vision. Fall on my own head. That's good shit. There, we got him. Oh, it's one of these guys here. I have no ammo for this. Fuck, I'm not gonna use the rocket launcher on this.
Nice landing.
How do I get up there if I want to get up there? Alright, let's try and figure that one out actually right now. I swim very awkwardly, it's like I tread water. It's not actually swimming, this is treading water and somehow getting forward momentum. Okay, apparently I'm not allowed to just kind of jump out of the water. You know, I may not even need to go that way because I'm looking at this now. Okay, whatever, fuck that guy, he can live. No, he annoys me now. I got him. What the hell? What'd I do with my lightsaber? Okay. I apparently must have thrown it in when I was switching weapons. That was my own bad. I didn't realize I actually did that. Alright, let's have a more look at this shitty swamp. Maybe that is the way forward. So, we have to think about this logically. The game probably wouldn't let us jump into anything that high, because then we'd be able to jump out of the map. So it's probably this little fucking thing right here. Yeah, that would be it. Mike's right again. There's no cliffs for me to make him jump out of. You don't get to surrender. Not after shooting me. Alright. Probably just head right through this, actually. It's an easy way to get lost, though. Shoot, I was gonna make him go to my side. Shoot your own friend. Kill him. Kill him for my amusement. Oh. He just kind of died on his own. Yeah, Chuck is a good way of dealing with the individual ones. Alright, let's see if we can just saber throw this asshole. Alright, kind of dealt with him far easier than I ever would have expected. You know, I saw two ways, so this is another way, I think. Or that was a very long dead end. Or this is a dead end, who knows? He kind of just accepted it after a second. He's like, yep. Oh. Get one of these guys on my team here. Why do I even bother? This is much cheaper of a way to doing this, and then they just run away from me. It's up here. I had a feeling I hurt him. You know, these open quarters make this super easy, actually. Can't really escape my swings at all. Not like they can in the open side. Outside, I mean, not open side. That's what I'm gonna call it. For now, Okay, I have a feeling I take reduced damage from my lightning. I mean, they're supposed to be lightsaber resistant, but how are they, like, lightning resistant? That's the real question. Fuck, there's another guy here. Wow, okay, that became really easy. Alright, we got some various supplies here. I'm gonna just collect this while I pick that. Alright, yeah, he's just going for a little swim. So it's entirely possible that you know the other route I saw before? Just loops around, I think. Okay. I can't seem to actually make it up here. You know, Kyle, you swim beautifully. Oh wait, I can't make it up here. Give it up. You know, if there's enemies, then it's probably haven't been that way. Oh wait, there's actually guys on my side. Why? How are these poor shits, like, stuck in here? Who got fucking jungle duty, honestly? Alright, suck this guy. Nah. He's not very talkative right now. There, you know what? He almost killed you. You can shoot him. I can share the glory.
I got one.
You see, look, he's so happy. That's what Kyle does, guys. He's a crowd pleaser.
Gotcha.
The hell is this over here? Who even knows? Obviously, that wasn't really a quest to kind of kill them. They're just, like, having a battle here for some reason. As I said, they went with the good old, you know, scatter out tactics and stand there without cover. The future is a strange place, guys. There's some more guys here. We should go help them out, too. One less Imperial, guys. We can go deal with him. You can have him, too. Actually, no, I'm gonna have this one. Oh, no, it looks like he died, actually. Where'd you kill him? That guy was my friend. You remove their weapon, then they run around, and then you hunt them for sport. That's how this game works. It's obviously the superior way of playing this. I know this game has no dark side, light side, but you know. Fucking hell. That's pretty evil shit, though. Alright, well, this is a dropship from, like, Starship Troopers or some shit. Oh, there's some health and ammo here. I don't think I really need the ammo, though. Apparently I'm wrong on that. I mean, there's such an absence of ammo that I'm basically, you know... okay, I don't think there's anything over here. And honestly, I don't think Kyle really likes being in the swamp. I think that's actually why he's swimming the way he is. It's, like, icky, and he's like, eh. Not on my beautiful beige shirt. I'd be the same way. I'm like, fuck that, I'm not going into the jungle. Dasan can have whatever he's after. Actually, almost killed Jan, so he's kind of doing it for, you know. You know what I mean, right, guys? You know. Revenge. No survivors. And that's why that was the best force choke ability. You can just move people around. Now, I don't think you can do that with Jedi. Because I think... I think they just force push you away right away. Actually, I'll try on the next Jedi, I see. That works. So I force push that rocket back to myself. I missed my I'm trying to like get someone with that force power. That one guy was here, and he was against like the AT-ST. Dude, fuck that! I'm not joining the rebels ever.
The pod must be getting close.
Alright, make your way to Jedi Academy. I don't know how it can be getting close. Oh shit, I think I know this one. Make your way to the Jedi Academy. I think you can drive this one. Yes! Yes! Main cannon, side cannon. What's the main cannon do? Can I do this in first person? No. No, you can't. Alright guys, AT-ST time. Fuck yeah. Look at the swagger I got. You know what? Fuck you. This is good fucking perspective, guys. Oh, go away. You know what? They can't even fucking go through my armor. These guys are like ants to me. I'm gonna crush them. Get over here. Feel the fucking AT-ST swagger walk. I think that guy has a rocket launcher. Yeah, he does. These guys are gonna be a pain in the ass for my AT-ST. You guys, you don't even need this thing. It's just for fun. And we gotta have fun, guys. Can I run? No. Can I force speed while I'm in this? No. Literally no fun allowed, except for AT-ST, so maybe that's not so bad. What the fuck is this? Holy... Okay, I fucking died to long-range lasers. I just want to mention that. I want to fucking snipe him, that's what I wanted to do. That's why this thing probably isn't even worth the effort. Can't even see the guy who was killing me before. Yeah, there he is now. Oh, can't I force push? I was tapping my force push for you guys, I just want to say that for the record. Alright, fuck it. Let's just go YOLO in there. In worst case scenario, I just run away from all this crap. Because as I said, this thing is entirely optional. We gotta show them that Kyle isn't afraid of anything. Least of all rocket launchers. Are you guys in the turret? Fuck this, I'm just gonna go. Evasive maneuvers. This is like the most annoying fucking place in the world. You get out of the way. Yeah, fine, just stay there. I'll just crush your ass. What do you know? The time they give you an AT-ST is the one time that they get all the annoying weapons. This thing's annoying as fuck. Holy shit, the amount of shit that you're gonna have to deal with here. You know what, I'm gonna walk as far as possible, and then I'm just gonna fucking... I'm gonna leave. Also, how far back am I? I think I'm pretty far back, actually. Alright, let's do another Kangen run. Dude, these guys are like literally fucking impossible to hit. That's why this place is so irritating. Okay, I might get out of this thing real soon. Fuck this then. Can I leave? Can I leave? I'm pressing E. I'm trying to leave the thing. I can't leave it. Okay, maybe I have to be standing completely still. I think I gotta be standing completely fucking still. It's kinda weird. Oh, this guy even has the homing rockets. Yeah, this is too fucking annoying for me to actually do legitimately. Let's get out of here. Fuck this place. Like offline, it's just like they don't know how to deal with it. Oh, right, here he is. I think we're almost there, anyways. It wasn't gonna make you go through the AT-ST part like the entire time. Look at all these, like, they all have only weapons to deal with you. Dude, that's some serious annoyance right there. But you know, you don't have to play their game. You just be like, hey, I'm going this way. You can have another AT-ST. Hello. I made a conscious decision not to play that part, basically. I mean, you know, if you're allowed to do this, I'm gonna do this. I mean, there could be some kind of check at the end to make sure you brought the AT-ST with you, but I think this is the part where you drop it anyways. Like, we only skipped like 3 engagements with rocket launchers, and you kind of saw how annoying it was. Come on. Oh, dude, the Jedi fights is what we're after. I like how I'm like, oh, I want to drive an AT-ST, and the minute I can, it's like, fuck that shit. I think he's got force speed on too, but he doesn't act like it. I think he's almost gone, but he's lasting a lot longer. This is what I mean, I can't really tell what the lightsaber damage does a lot of the time. There you go. I can tell when I kill them, though. Alright. It's a very dark cave. Make your way to Jedi Academy. I engaged remnant troops in the area. Okay, I don't think this is the way forward. Okay, apparently it is, because I loaded. So anyways, that's all the time we got for today, guys. Next time.